بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. My dear respected brothers and sisters, أهلا وسهلا. Welcome everyone who watches me now from any place in the world. I miss you so much. I will start inshallah with you from this week to make like actual videos talking about maqamat inshallah ta'ala. I'm very happy now we have more than 5,000 or 6,000 subscribers. I remember when I started like a few months ago, it was like 50 or 20 or 30 or 300 or something. فالحمدلله على كل حال. Today we will take the strange maqamat. We will start with this series with maqam al-zangaran. When you listen maqam al-zangaran, maybe you will get confused. What zangaran means? Into you know Sika, you know Ajam, you go, yeah, we talk about the eight maqamat, if you remember it. Suni'a bisihrik, Saba, Nahawand, Ajam, Bayati, Sika, Hijaz, Rast, Kurd. We finished them, we took examples of them. We did a lot of videos talking about these maqamat. Now, the switching, the strange maqamat, the mixing between the maqamat. Let us start with this crazy mixing, actually, maqam al-zangaran. I like it so much. It's so beautiful, maqam. Maqam al-zangaran, because you are bringing two maqams, maqam al-ajam in jaharka way, like on the pitch of fa. Fa pitch, like on this level. This level, maqam al-ajam. Then we will lower our voice to bring maqam al-hijaz. The problem here, which kind of maqam al-ajam should I bring? And which kind of maqam al-hijaz should I bring? How could I mix between them? How could I bring them first? Then how could mix between them? Even now we have two problems. The first problem, which kind of ajam? Ajam has many different ways. Which one? Then maqam al-hijaz, same thing, has like more than five types, five ways. Which one? Then how could I mix between them and which pitch or which level? Maqam al-ajam on the pitch of fa. Do, re, mi, fa. Fa. Fa, the fourth. Then maqam al-hijaz, do or re. The first pitch or the second pitch. You have to mix them. Bring ajam first, then bring hijaz. But which kind of ajam? You will hear it now. Which kind of hijaz? You will hear it now. Then you will mix between all of them. Let me start with you in this way. Like humming first. This is ajam. See, see? Now I want to bring hijaz and mix it with ajam with humming first, then we will take examples inshallah. Yalla. Yes, salam. Now I mix between ajam and hijaz. Listen to it many times, 10 times, 20 times, 30 times. Listen to it to have it. And now I'm going to give you example from Al-Quran Al-Kareem. وَقَالَ يَا أَسَفَ عَلَى يُوسُفَ. Yeah, because the first advice I'm going to give you, do not make this mixing except with the mudud. Make it with the mad, because mad, we're talking about six harakat. مَدْ المتصل مَدْ المنفصل. Six harakat, that means you can bring two things. You can strengthen your voice, you can stretch it, and you can make it six harakat there. You have area to mix without outing the rules of tajweed. Don't make it 12 harakat. No, six harakat inshallah. And I will teach you now how to make it. وَقَالَ يَا أَسَفَى عَلَى يُوسُفَ. The mad of ya, we're going to make this mixing. وَقَالَ يَا أَسَفَى عَلَى يُوسُفَ. This is ajam pure, without hijaz now. Listen to it again, ajam first. وَقَالَ يَا أَسَفَى عَلَى يُوسُفَ. Now I will bring the hijaz in ya. وَقَالَ يَا أَسَفَى عَلَى يُوسُفَ. Allah. So you see the big difference. And if you listen to me now, you will say Allah. Yeah, it's beautiful mixing and beautiful actually tune. Beautiful flavor again. وَقَالَ يَا أَسَفَى عَلَى يُوسُفَ. This is regular, like Agam. See the mixing now. وقال يا أسف على يوسف وبيضت عيناه من الحزن فهو كظيم قالوا تالله تفتأ تذكر يوسف. Now I bring it again, but it's not in the mad. It's very difficult. I'm not going to this area now. Let us take it in the mad only. يلا. وقيل يا أرض ابلعي ماءك ويا سماء أقلعي. يا أرض ويا سماء أقلعي. Let us make it. يلا. وقيل يا أرض بلعي ماءك. يلا. Now this is عجم here. Let me mix now. وقيل يا أرض بلعي ماءك ويا سماء أقلعي وغيظ الماء وقضي الأمر واستوت على الجودي وقيل بعدا للقوم الظالمين. I hope inshallah to take benefits of this video. Please share the video, put your thumb up. Inshallah, see you in different episodes. We will talk about this mixing, which many people asking me to put this mixing. I start with the first mix, amazing one, that maqam az-zan or az-zin. Jaran, this is like Pharisee word. Zinjaran mean the bill of the head, something like this. Forget about the name, forget about the meaning of the name. You have to have the actual tune. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala be pleased of all of you, inshallah. See you very soon. Make dua for me. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.